always had a thing for the whores in this house.